I was frustrated. Then I woke up one day, I was in my house drinking. I ain't tell you this though. I was in my house drinking one day. I was so mad, I was thinking about the murder. And it was just hitting me. And then he came to my house, and Jessica called him, yo, come over here and calm this nigga down. I don't know what's wrong with him. He came and told me, chill out, man, stop thinking about this shit. I said, man, ain't even that, man. Like, I ain't do it. How the fuck can you walk around here like that? Something that you did and you got here, like, everything's all right. I couldn't sleep. Kept thinking about that, man, and them kids. It really hurt me, man. It really do.